Good evening. Maybe this in this lockdown period, our university has given us some more activities. So that's why I am trying to make a tutorial of Dalgona coffee. So for this preparation, we need sugar cubes, ice cubes, instant coffee powder, milk, and a bit of water. Let's see how this preparation goes. Firstly, we need a tablespoon of instant coffee powder. Same amount of water. Now we should mix it. Now, after taking all these preparations, we should mix it till it goes hot. It will take a little bit.
It's really very much hard working. Still, I have to beat it. You will see how it has changed and formed so creamy. It takes about 15 minutes to continue stirring. After that, it will give you such creamy marks. I am also shocked. Because I am not so pro, my first attempt.
Okay. Now you can see that after a minor effort of 35 to 40 minutes, ultimately the small soft peaks form, and you may see this is totally creamy. It's really very much hard working. I had to stir it for 35 to 40 minutes. Now we have to arrange the coffee pot. Now we have to pour the milk and about a quarter of the glass. I made a little mistake. I skipped a step. So next, firstly we have to pour the ice cubes in the pot. Because we are making a cold Dalgona coffee. Next, we have to pour the milk in the mug. We should maintain the level of the elements about the quarter of the glass.
name has been Never the
Abar ball. Ball ball.
Now I have levered the cream on the mug. Now we have to garnish to decorate the preparation with some coffee powder. So ultimately the cold dalgona coffee has Now finally our cold dalgona coffee is formed. Now we have to taste it. It looks really very yummy. I don't know how will it taste, but I think it's very good. It consists of 1 hour of effort, really hard effort.